Okay, so first I'm showing the answer of that puzzle. This puzzle I had given you yesterday and I have explained also. So those who were absent no yesterday, they also listen how to solve this puzzle. In this puzzle, you have to arrange 1 to 4. 1 to 4 numbers and that you have to arrange. But you have to see that in sleeping way also and standing way also, means horizontally and vertically, it should not be repeat. And all the numbers should come this way also and this way also. So this was the answer. So just match your answer and tell me if your answer is right. You have solved and answer is right.
Ma'am, in test book we have to do right body wala Mariam.
Okay, and who asked me that?
Right.
Okay.
Ma'am, this right in test book.
Who is asking? Say your name.
Suhana Balwan.
Very good. Suhana, this is not in... Wait, Misa. Let me finish. So, Suhana, this is not in the textbook. Every day I give extra puzzle, means not related to textbook, but some extra thing to solve. So, this you can do at last pages in the fair book only, or maybe in the rough book, wherever you find the space. If you find that you have made 200 pages fair book, then you can write in that on the last pages, otherwise in the rough book. But it is not in the textbook. If you will attend lecture regularly, then you will know. But I don't think so you are attending regularly. So Suhana, now attend the lecture regularly.
Yes, ma'am.
Huh. And someone else was also calling. I guess Misa was calling. Who was calling?
My answer is right.
Okay.
Ma'am, my answer is right. Saima has fine.
Ma'am, my answer is right.
Ma'am, my answer is right. Shia Kani.
Ma'am, my answer is right. Insia Fatima.
Ma'am, my answer is right. Pathan Zira Banu.
Ma'am, my answer is right.
Okay, very good.
Mandal Maya.
Okay. Now I don't remember that we have finished this yesterday or not. We have finished all this one yesterday or not. We have finished or not? I don't remember. Question yes. 3, we have finished? Finished, no? Question 3?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Wait, let me ask to the regular students. Misa, first you say.
What, ma'am?
That question three we have finished. Right?
Question three.
Nee, question three we have finished yesterday.
Yes. Yes.
So now let's start question 4. And it is a mixture of all, means we have done nearest 100 also, we have done question number 3, which is nearest 1000. You can see this is question number 3, nearest 1000. So this is just a mixture of all those exercises. Okay. And here the sentence are also given. So Bhimani, also give me one name for reading heading.
Okay, ma'am.
Gabrani Zainab. Gabrani Zainab, you can read the heading. Gabrani Zainab, do you want to read or shall I say to the next one? Okay, next name. Kulsum.
Madhwani Mohadesa.
Madhwani Mohadesa, do you want to read?
Yes.
You can read.
We think that you are a newspaper reporter, writing, rewrite this new It is means headlined by rounding.
Okay. Okay. First heading. Now, even I am reading the heading and explain. Pretend that you are a newspaper reporter. Like now, just suppose that you are also a newspaper reporter. So, does anyone knows that what is the job of newspaper reporter? Newspaper reporter kya kaam karte hai?
Yes, ma'am, journalist.
Huh. And what do they write? Do you know?
They read articles. Articles.
Articles also they write, yes.
They write news.
And even they write headlines. News headlines. So who knows what is news headlines? News headlines. Means and how many students have habit of reading newspaper? Means do you read newspaper? Or you don't you read newspaper?
No, ma'am. Sometimes I read.
Okay. So those who read might they know. Okay, whenever you just see the first page, no front page, in that also with big handwriting, means font size is big, news headlines are given, means whichever happened, no, whatever happened, whichever news, that they write line wise in all the papers. And some handwriting,
yes, ma'am,
that is big, that depends on news. Can see news.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Very big, yes.
मैम ये आप समझा रहे हो अभी इसमें क्या करना है
समझना है एंड हु वाज आस्किंग मी दैट क्वेश्चन नेम
ज़ुएरिया मोवा वाला
हाँ मोवा वाला ज़ुएरिया व्हेनेवर आई एक्सप्लेन यू डोंट हैव टू राइट यू जस्ट हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड मींस यू हैव टू पे अटेंशन I'm just talking with you about newspaper. That what do you see in the newspaper? Like if you see any headline, so who writes the headline? So reporter. Obviously, they only write their headlines. And it depends on news. If it's breaking news, yes.
मैम आज मैं ना चुने धासमानी की आईडी से ऐड हुई थी वो मेरी ओल्ड आईडी है ना वो नहीं चल रही इसलिए
हाँ ओके नो प्रॉब्लम इट्स डिपेंड ऑन न्यूज इवन व्हेन यू विल वॉच एनी न्यूज चैनल आल्सो सो दे शो ब्रेकिंग न्यूज दैट वे व्हिच वेरी बिग मींस ब्रेकिंग न्यूज सो दैट हेडलाइंस विल बी गिवन ऑन फ्रंट पेज विथ बिग हैंड राइटिंग फॉन्ट साइज So here three news are given, A, B, and C. These are three news. So let's do the news also. So next name, Kulsum.
Fatima Keshwani.
Whose name you said?
Fatima Keshwani.
हाँ तो whose ID is that other Fatima Keshwani Fatima Mehndi है sir no
yes my ID is Keshwani Fatima
हाँ so you can read this
yes
the municipal corporation span
repeat after me the municipal
The municipal municipal corporation spend rupees 500
You can read with using lakh thousand that words 5 lakh
Yes sir
5,94,000
5,94,800 or repairing the roads nearest 1,000.
Okay, very good. Now I'm explaining again. The municipal corporation spent 5,94,830 on repairing the roads. And I don't know you observe or not the condition of our roads and how do they repair. So at so many places, you know, they repair like this, especially before monsoon. So do you observe that? Have you ever seen that in your area also? Municipal corporation, that those all the worker repair the roads and make a new roads. Or you don't have any idea. You don't observe. Means when there was not corona, before 2 years, that time also they used to spend money and repair the roads. मतलब फिर से road बनाते थे. Repair the roads means they make the new roads. So who do that? So municipal corporation, and they have to spend this many money. They can't do that in free. Free of course they can't do, right? They have to buy different things to make roads, to repair the roads. So what is the question that you have to nearest? You have to round that to nearest 1,000. So I'm writing the question this one, and I'm drawing that line.
Ma'am. Zainab ma'am.
Yes.
मुझे ना question to maths में question to में doubt है.
Question two में doubt है.
हाँ.
Is one.
Yes. वहाँ पे number three में ना बीच में answer आते हैं तो यहाँ पे आंसर लिखने का होता है तो वहाँ पे क्या लिखने का
यहाँ पे ना
हाँ
यार तो दैट ब्लैंक इज गिवन देयर यू कैन राइट द आंसर
ओके मैम
इट्स राइट नाउ यू आर राइटिंग और यू आर जस्ट पेइंग अटेंशन हियर राइट नाउ नो वन विल राइट हां So in first sentence, which number is given in the whole sentence? Where is the number? In whole sentence, means communication spent. Where is the number in sentence? Yes.
5,94,830.
So this is the number, means in whole sentence. Sentence I have explained. Heading also I have explained. Okay, what is the heading? And the sentence is regarding news headline. Means how much money they spend. That municipal corporation only for repairing the roads. So this is the number 5,94,830. So now forget the sentence, just concentrate on number. Okay, which number is given? So 5,94,830. And we have to round that to nearest 1,000. Means yesterday we have done, no, this question 3. What was the heading of that question 3?
Round the nearest thousand.
So same question is given here also, you can see. Nearest 1,000. And here in the heading it is given, rounding. Means we have to round that to nearest 10, 100 or 1,000 in air. What we have to do in A?
Thousand.
In A, we have to round to the nearest 1,000. Okay? Because in the bracket, you can see. So now this is our question. This is our number. 5,94,830. So you have to see that in before number, which number has 30. So you can put 30 at these places. Right? At ones, tens and hundred. Then you can easily find this number. So who will say which number has 30 from before number of this number?
4,000.
Yes, inch.
50.
5 lakh. Then
5 lakh. Then.
What? Do you remember this yesterday's question? Here you can see 2,364 was given. So these two we have taken, 2,000. Then when the digits were given, 35,502. So we have taken this 35,000. At these three places we have put zero. So same way.
59,000.
Ah, 594,000. Okay. Because you can see this is the nearest number which has 30 from before number. Now who will say?
दिख रहे हो वो लिखने का है हमें
नहीं नहीं अभी नहीं लिखना है आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग सो नाउ हु विल से लाइक इन दैट यस्टरडेज क्वेश्चन वी हैव रिटन लाइक दिस इफ वी राइट 2000 देन नेक्स्ट इज 3000 इफ 3000 देन 4000 देन 5000 6000 सो हियर आफ्टर 594000 व्हिच नंबर विल कम इन द गैप ऑफ 1000 यस
5,95,000.
Okay, so that is in the gap of 1,000. Because normally you can know that by 2,000 ke baad 3,000 aata hai, but when the digits are more, like you can see here, 6-digit number it is 5,94,000. So you just have to see thousands place. Why we have to see thousands place? Because what is written in the bracket? Nearest
thousand.
Nearest thousand. So you have to see which place? Thousands place. Okay? Don't see other places and don't be confused. Understood everyone? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So that's why while writing here, before number which has 30 means which is multiple of 1000, we have just removed this 830 and we have written 3 zeros. So we got 5,94,000. And then to write this number, you can do like in the gap of 1000, which number comes after this? So now 5,95,000, simple. Now you have to think that our question is near to this one or this one. It is 800. I said that if it is more than 500 or less than 500. Try to think that and then say, okay, it is near to which one. And if you get the answer, then just say your name. Okay, I got the answer.
Ma'am, I got the answer. Body wala mangi.
Saima, you can say that it is near to which one? Or Mariam, you can say?
Ma'am, it is nearest to 5,95,000.
So as it is more than 500, before also we have discussed. Okay, suppose if it is 2,000 and 3,000 like this. If I write 2,000 and then 3,000, so which number is in the middle? 2,500, right? So if it is more than 500, so this. If it is less than 500, then this. Understood how to see that it is near to which number? Just see that it is more than 500, okay, less than 500. So our question is how many hundred? In our question, how many hundred?
800.
800. So means more than 500, no?
Yeah.
Yes or no? More than 500 or less than 500? More than 500. That's why this is the answer. So how you will write the answer? So the same question you have to send, you the same sentence you have to write, but instead of this number you have to write, which we got. Can you see the number in the question and in the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
So that yes, way you can write the answer. So I'm just rubbing this. You can write the answer of first one, then I'm explaining second one. And after copying, please inform me. And your fare book is maintained, no? Whose fare book is
Ma'am, my fare book is completed in Sabahara.
Okay.
My fare book also complete in Sia Fatima.
Okay.
My fare book complete Saima.
Okay.
My fare book complete Shetanisha.
Okay.
My ma'am is service complete Tel Maria.
Ishan Fatima Zahra.
Ma'am done.
Okay, good.
Ma'am, my work is finished, Baloch Mirza.
Very good. So you can just write next question. You can see upside it is written.
Okay, ma'am.
I guess I have given enough time. So still, who is writing? Please say your name and how many minutes you want. It's how much time it will take to complete it. Say who has not finished and still how much time it will take. Or shall I start B? Shall we start now, B?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Means I don't have to wait for anybody. Then don't say that I didn't wait. And okay. Very few students are writing, very bad. Because I guess five to six girls only told me that they have finished this. It means other girls are not writing with me. It is very bad. Now, Kusum, you can say my next name for reading the next.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, can I read?
No, Kusum will give me the name.
Insha Baroda.
Insha, you can read this sentence.
Okay, ma'am. 389 people attended the meeting of coin collectors in the city, nearest 100.
Very good. Now you can mute your mic. So you can see here they are talking about one meeting. Like here also, when there was a parents meeting, we also count okay, how many parents have attended the meeting. So here also, this meeting of coin collector. So in this meeting, how many people have attended this meeting? How many people have attended?
389.
Yes. It means in this question, this is the number. And we have to round that to nearest how many?
100.
We have to round this number to the nearest 100. So again, we will see the question. Okay, before the question and after the question, which number? That has two zeros. Means this is the question 389. So I'm just drawing that line. You have to see that in before number and after number, which is the nearest number which has two zeros. So this is the question, 389. Okay, 389. Now before number, so 388, 387, 386, 385, 384, that way. Now you have to think that which number is the nearest to this number, which has two zero. So who knows?
300.
Then here from after number, which has two zeros?
400.
Yes, 400. Now we have to see that our question is near to this one or this one.
400.
So as it is more than 50, 350 is the middle. So as it is more than 50, no, that's why it is near to 400. So in the same sentence, how you will write? So you just, instead of 389, you will write 400. As we have round that to nearest 100. So now you can copy this B. Understood, no, how we got 400?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. This question we have already finished, means round to the nearest 100 and 1000. But in next, it is given round to the nearest hour, means minute and hour, that is given. That is different, but you will understand that easily. So just copy this and then inform me. Only this B. A, you have already.
Ma'am, my work is done.
Okay, good.
My work is finished, Balaji.
Okay, very good.
My work is finished,
Inshallah.
Okay.
My work is finished, Sheikh Anisha.
Okay, good.
Ma'am, my work is finished, Body Wala Mariam.
Very good. And as very few students are writing, so what are that other students are doing? I want to know, please give the answer to the students, those who are not writing. So what are you doing?
Ma'am, my work is done.
Means you join the Google Meet and just do time pass in any other thing or what?
Ma'am, my work is finished.
I really want answer from other students. That if you are not writing with me, means what you are doing? And is there any that is not finished this and I have to wait for that student?
Whenever can I write in number C?
Now let's see the next one. And Kulsum, give me next name.
Okay, ma'am. Meeza Baloch.
Okay, Meeza, read the next.
Okay, ma'am. The Rajdhani Express was delayed by 5 hours and 15 minutes nearest hour.
Huh. So we all know that to the trains also and to the bus also, sometime we give names, means from that express, that which express is this. So this they are talking about Rajdhani Express. And mostly bus and train, they have some time. At this time they arrive and this time they reach the other place. Means they have some schedule, timetable. Ki ye time pe unko train ya bus ko pahunchna hai, everything. But now what happened that this Rajdhani Express was delayed. Matlab, they have to inform, no, on the train also, means whenever you will visit any railway station, no, or any other station, bus station, railway station, any other place. So they announce ki bhai itna late hoga ya ye time hai. So here delayed means late ho gaya, bus matlab bus ya train jo bhi hai usko itna delay ho gaya. So how much time? So you can see 5 hours and 15 minutes itna, 5 hours and 15 minutes, and we have to round that to nearest hour, means it nears to which hour. So we have to see before. So this is the number 5 hour and 15 minutes. So you see in before number, means in before time, which is hour, which is nearest, means 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, 5 hour, 6 hour, that way. In before number means before time, which is nearest, 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, 5 hour, 6 hour, which is nearest? 5 hour. Yes.
5 hours.
And from after time?
6 hours.
Six hours. Yes. So now you have to see, like in that I said, no, if it is more than 50, more than 500, that way. What is half of this? 30 minutes, right? 30 minutes. So if any number, any time is more than 30 minutes, no, then it's near to 6 hour. But if yes, more less than 30 minutes, then it nears to 5 hour. So here, how many minutes is given?
15.
This is near to which hour?
5 hours.
5 hours.
So because there is only 15 minutes gap.
So that's why instead of 5 hour and 15 minutes, you have to write only 5. Because we are rounding that to nearest hour. So copy this also. Then I will show you next puzzle and even chapter 2. Copy this and then inform me after you finish.
Done.
Very good.
My work is finished, Kanisha.
Very good.
My work is finished, Kanisha.
My question. My work is finished, Insia Bohra.
Very good.
My work is finished, Nayan Sakina.
Very good.
Ma'am, my work is finished, Saina.
Very good.
Fatima Zahra.
Okay. Now, shall I wait for anybody or shall I show the today's person? Shall I wait for anybody?
Ma'am, my work is finished.
Okay. So, I guess those who are writing with me, they have already finished. So, this was yesterday's puzzle, which was easy. Now, this is one more easy, but after this, I will try to give you hard, because now I can't give you everything easy only. So now from next time I will try to give the next level, means medium level puzzles. And this is today's puzzle, which you can means whether you can start writing or whether you can take screenshot. It's better.
Excuse me, ma'am.
And the same way you have to arrange 1 to 4 in a line. 1 to 4 you have to arrange. Yes, who was speaking?
I am Mangeshwani Fatima Zahir. I am telling that what we have to do in this.
I see. I have already explained you in yesterday's puzzle that you have to arrange 1 to 4 number in sleeping way also, in standing way also.
Example, in the first line there is a 1, then 2, like that. Here it is written 2, so I will written 1, and here 4, and here 2 is written like that.
Yes. Okay. And then we will start.
And this is also compulsory, like.
Yes.
That we have to. We have to put this sleeping line also and standing line also.
And this is two notes which I will send, but I have not click all the photos of my fair book. That's why I have not sent. But inshallah, today I will click the photo of my fair book and then I will send.
Ma'am, can you please?
Ma'am, ये तो PDF भेजोगे?
हाँ.
Okay.